there's no really easy way to gain confidence other than to decide on confidence and to practice it. And unfortunately, you can't practice confidence when it's easy to feel confident. It's like, to practice confidence and grow confidence, you need the fire, right? You need the situations that test the confidence, and you use it like a muscle. You know, you choose to practice whatever helps you feel connected to your own identity and your own confidence in any given situation.